Awesome.
Boom, look at this. Dang. EGL Dallas 10K. Sorry, what is good? We got my boy Grog, aka Rubik's. Shazam, it's just Shazam. Look at this, man.
Relax.
Yo, what's good? This is the venue.
Okay, so just letting you guys know, I'm changing my official brand name from Shazam to Shazzy J, okay?
That's no. Shazzy J.
No,
that's so gay. See, I don't want to be Shazam, so I'm Shazzy J.
Yo, what's up?
What's good, dude? We're going to look at this back when we're like 50.
Yep, right now.
Got Street Fighter over there. Sponsors Ryzen Fios. MKX right there. Mortal Kombat. Dude, this is so cool. Ryzen. Look at the rules. No glass containers, no food. Oh god. Ryzen. This is sick. All right, let's watch. Let's watch my boy, Austin
grab
playing. Grab a controller, man.
Oh,
here.
Has another one?
Let me hook you up. I got you, boy. Hold up.
Hey, you want to do friend piece?
I'm gonna practice against them right now.
This man's face.
I'm excited.
I'm excited. What? Oh. Yeah, this controller's broken.
If you win, I'll buy you $100 for a school right now.
Sponsors Funimation, boys. Oh, I see you.
Toad stomp.
Dang it.
Of course.
Oh, how did I miss? The pixelation of this game.
The pixelation.
Put that nice red battery on that gamepad.
Ooh, very good, nice move, Austin. Very fancy of you. If you want to, you can enter to win a raffle for one of those Ryzen Gamer shirts.
What?
Yeah.
Why? Why would I want a gamer shirt? Why would I want a Ryzen Gamer shirt? Ryzen. So cool.
Yo,
what? How are we watching? Oh my god. How are we supposed to watch you guys play?
Like that?
There's no way. I told you, we have
you
to
just gotta, you just gotta look at it right, between those two guys.
That's not like, there's no way.
Holy poop, I know that guy. I don't know who he is. He's a professional Call of Duty player. I cannot remember what his name is.
Wait, the OG Green Ball guy?
Yes.
There is an Austin Gamer player coming.
I can love.
We can look at the
Think about this, Jasmine.
Very fun time. Here.
Very. Justin, how about you, man?
What's up, man?
Grog, I know how much you wanted to be in the video, man.
EGL Dallas isn't even in Dallas.
It isn't in Dallas.
Yeah, man, Keller Point. That's where it's at.
EGL Dallas is in Dallas. It's just.
over there. This man is OG Master.
You're an OG Master.
Look at that.
Get the camera on my face and I'll punch you.
Oh, that's rude. This man doesn't want to be on camera. Hello? Anyone there? Smash. It's in a gym. Wow. Look at this guy. Work hard, play harder. Setups.
Your fat self is
are you serious? Honestly, the dumbest kid I've ever met.
Who's playing? I don't see those people.
Yo, dog! Front row!
Don't.
The players had no
problem. Is it running? EGL Dallas 10K. This is it.
Yo, go play on the main stage.
It's not even streaming right now.
That is over there.
No freaking way.
Yeah, it is.
Wow.
It's behind the like.
The main stage right there.
I don't even know. What are they talking about?
I don't know.
Austin, why don't you go on the main stage right now, man?
Go on. This is.
Short one? That smash, bros.
Yo, look at it. Oh, shoot. So this is an optic player, and he's right over there. That's what he tweeted out.
Didn't you play it? Wow. It's hilarious.
Picture pick for line.
In the tournaments, we'll be starting them about 30 minutes. All games will be starting at 5 o'clock, so if you can, go ahead and head back to registration, sign in your teams, and we'll get those things seated. We'll get one second, we'll be doing some more announcements here shortly. Games, and enjoy yourself for the time being.
What?
Go in or doubles.
Doubles? Thank you. Dittos. This man, ally. Commentators, dude. Are you kidding me? The guy was right behind you.
Where'd he go?
He's right there. Right there.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I know.
He's this guy. That guy? Yeah, that guy's so funny.
Hmm? This man right here.
That guy right there is the commentator. He's so funny.
This man's a commentator. He's here. That's so cool. I didn't know he was going to be here.
Like rewatch the bud so I can get a commentary.
I know, right?
Yeah, same. And that's so I can see myself.
I think this competition is too easy.
Wow. Grog?
Anything? I agree with Justin.
Alright. Ooh, okay. Alright then. Yeah, video games there.
Maybe that's what I was doing. But we got Dakpo, we got HyruleHero on New Square, which is pretty good.
They're like back there.
Everybody get it poppin', man. I know everybody get it poppin'. Let's get it poppin', man, bro. I want to see somebody get the amp and Mortal Kombat. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So this is cool. Just set it off, though, man. It's your show. All right, guys. Hey, everyone. Thanks for coming. My name is Shane. I'm with Epic Gaming Lounge and Cafe. I'm one of the owners. We're going to get all the games started here momentarily. I just wanted, you know, take a minute to thank, you know, Verizon Fios, all of our other sponsors. Yeah, Verizon Fios. Let's hear it for them. Best.
Yeah, make some noise, baby. What's up? That's what I'm talking about.
And of course, we have Hip Hop Gamer here, so.
Yeah, man. Straight from New York. You know what I'm saying? I want to say thank y'all for having me. This is my first time in Dallas. I saw some girls and stuff like that. Everything was cool. It was just a nice environment. Everybody's so pleasant. Feel good to get out the hood. So, you know what I'm saying? Real talk. Much love to y'all. First off, I know a lot of people got a lot of skills here, but I need to know, like, who's the best Call of Duty team up in here, man? Make some noise. to it. So first off, I want to congratulate Horizon for finally getting in the game industry, man. Thank you. Thank you. You know what I'm saying? Finally, you know, we're going to see them actually speak to us and talk about the gaming culture now. So this is going to be great to see how far this goes. We want to take it to the top. So we want to take it to the top. Fios is, you already know what Fios is about. You know what I'm saying? We use it. We love it. Now we want to see it go to another level. And we want to see how this tournament performs. And so we got 500 upload, 500 download. That's gangsta right there. So that's what I'm talking about. So I'm looking forward to it. And just to get y'all familiar with me, I'm a video game journalist. I make some video games as well. I did songs for Destiny. I did songs for the recent Mortal Kombat 10 that just came out. I did songs for Watch Dogs, all types of games. And that's what I do. You know, I play a lot of games. I own over 25,000 games, literally. So I'm a gamer just like y'all. That's how I get down, man. You know what I'm saying? So one love, God bless, Hot 97, BET, GameStop, let's get it popping. Yo, Shane, take it over, baby.
All right, guys. Hey, so you're going to get a cowboy hat before you leave?
Yeah.
Give me a cowboy hat before you leave.
A cowboy?
Yeah, make a true text.
I can give you a verse. I can spit a verse for you. So you want to get out of the belt, though.
You know what I'm saying? You get the belt.
I'll give you loose something. I know y'all don't want to hear me rap too long. But
oh, yeah.
I'm an artist. Like I said, I'm an artist when I make songs for games. So. And shout out to my boy Drake. You know what I'm saying? Doing this thing against Meek Mill right now. That's just really crazy right now. So shout out to my man Drake. You know what I'm saying? OVO. Hot 97. So check it out. Yo, hold on. Phone ringing and stuff. All right, check it out. Ain't no work, ain't no verses. All right, play. Ready? Ready?
All right, yo. Let's do it.
Check it out. Yo. Fatality to anyone who battles me. Murder every round, there's a casualty. Every character, out of your anatomy. This a romance game to pain, agony. Shoot the spear out, x-ray your face. Put the scorpion, leave you in blood in front of Hell's Gates. Real rap, real talk, however you wanna get it. Wanna live it, wanna spit it, you don't really wanna feel it. I'm burning up for the massacre. Mortal Kombat 10, await challenges. Got my mind right to fight us when I'm at the flawless victory. Viciously attacking ya. Breakdown competition with the venom. I deliver similar to the records when they hide it from the brothers.
Projectors will be up in just a couple moments. We're going to go ahead and post the doubles polls for Super Smash Bros. Wii U. We're actually going to delay Mortal Kombat and Ultra Street Fighter teams until 7. We have a lot of guys being a little bit late. We want to make sure they have a chance to play some games with their buddies up from out of town. Call of Duty polls will be posted here momentarily as well. We'll get those going. And we'll be streaming on 3 different channels tonight. MLG, MLG.tv/EpicGL. We have twitch.tv/EpicGL. And of course our partners, T-Lock over here, twitch.tv/TurnerLocator. These guys are awesome. They do amazing Smash events. This is going to be a bad, awesome event. So
$40,000, baby.
$40,000, baby.
$40,000. Who want that money, sir? Who want that money? That's what I'm talking about, man. I want to see people with real skills, man. Don't hold nothing back. I want everybody in people's faces. I want straight up disrespect. This is war right now. Get that money. After that, be friends. Right now, we got to get that battle going on. So, look, one love and God bless. Thank y'all for having me, man. This is going to be crazy. We're rising in the building. Let's do it.
Yeah. All right, guys. We're going to be going soon. Stay tuned. Have a good time.
Joke's on you.
Look at this man with his EGL Dallas.
We messed up.
What happened? Dude, I'll put it in the vlog.
We're asking if there's a concession somewhere.
Concession? Jasm.
For free.
I got you water, buddy.
I can drink that.
Dude, you wanna have a race?
No, it's cold. It's gonna like die of my brain freeze and my throat.
I'll get boosted.
Thank you.
how I fall.
What? Okay, cool. Cool.
Look at the screen.
Oh my god. That is a mess. Look, Smash Bros. Stream, dude. Stream setup right there. It's real good. Watching the stream at the actual. What is it?
Mew Squared. He doesn't have a Twitter.
Oh. Yeah, there's Ally over there, and then here's the streams happening. We're in the background over there.
You want to get a picture of them?
Yeah, dude.
Do you want me to take it on my phone?
Yeah, I think that'd be fine. Alright guys,
day one
of EGL Dallas 2015 or 10K, whatever the hell it was called.
10K.
What is your...
Yeah, I got it in, dude. It was a struggle, but...
What is your summary of today?
It was a phenomenal day. Wish they would have started this faster.
Wish they would have, like, you know, been prepared for a tournament.
Yeah, so basically what happened was there was not really much going on. They spent probably more than half of the day. Actually,
what? Are you serious?
Let's see that. Let's see it.
Rip, dude.
Aw, oh, man, dude, that sucks.
I don't even know what that is.
Are you dumb?
Oh, my lord.
So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it for EGL 10K 2015, whatever the title is, so long.
No, you got to tape it together. You can't do it like that. It's going to fall off.
That is day one for today.
Well, I'll tape it tomorrow.
See you guys.
We'll take it
later. Yo, you gotta say bye.
Goodbye.
Alright, bye.
Oh my god, better.
He wasn't at Evo. Ally was top 8.
Dude, Seth Bond.
This man right here.
That's Mega Fox, right?
Austin's first, dude.
This kid, he only played 1 year junior varsity.
Yeah, Justin. Other Austin. Shazam right here.
Yummy, dude.
You know, hold up, I gotta change this.
It's hot. How is yours not hot?
What do you mean hot?
It is.
Heat burning. Just like, actual like spiciness.
No, the heat.
It is like, that's not that bad.
Alright, what do you got, Jasmine?
It's a grilled stuffed
grill?
Nacho.
Grill? He's got a grill. He's eating a grill right now. Other Austin, Grog, aka Rubik's. Got some tacos, Doritos Locos. Another stuffed nacho, and Austin going,
my quesarito.
Going at it with a quesarito. And I'm generic. I got the same thing as everybody else. And what'd you think about that Captain Crunch, Jasmine?
Honestly, it tasted like nothing. Except for strawberry good. Jam, basically mm-hmm. What it was.
Oh, that's
a lot. Tasted awful. You can't tell me that was good.
Also, he's got that Baja Blast Freeze.
Yeah, this guy's
big. Gotta get our energy so everybody got Baja Blast.
Have to get something. Yeah, pass out.
Taco Bell. Taco Bell. Close us out, Jasmine.
I just didn't even try.
Goodbye.
It.
EGL Dallas 10K, day 3, final day. Got a Mega Fox right here. This is top 8 for Smash Bros. Wii U. Denti versus Aerolink. Let's see how it goes. Obviously there's some Call of Duty because all you guys love that. It's the best game ever. Am I right? He's gonna get this first stock. Looking like Denti's doing pretty well right now. The mind games. Come on, Denti, man. So close. There it is. Yo, Austin, what do you think about that, man? Yeah. Shazzy J. The one and only Rubix. Not bad. And here, another 2-in. Fortunately, Seth Long got knocked out of top 8, but he played well. We got Dakpo, who is in top 8. Right there's Ally, another top 8, so got them all here. Commentators. And of course, trophies and some amiibos.
Grab that controller.
I didn't go out. I stayed.
You were being a little sassy pants and just stayed here on the floor.
Sassy pants.
Oh, you said, look at that. Oh. Oh my lord.
Oh.
That sucks. Look at these players, look at their movement, it's so good.
Oh. Individual.
I know, right? On point. Oh, shh. Look at that. Ooh. Yeah, Acid, you watching? You watching this?
All right, just let you know that Hook and Ladder Pizza is outside. They'll make personal pizzas for you. So that's available for you. Tell me about and purchase your pizza.
Hook and Ladder?
This is it. Who's gonna win? Who's the deciding victor? Oh my god. Dude, good counter pick for Falcon Battlefield. Oh. Are we gonna see an upset? Are we about to see an upset? Oh my god. This Falcon wants it, man. He wants it bad. Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Look at this, man. The upset. Yo. Yeah, man. Look at this. That was insane.
I had him win the whole tournament.
Dude, this is what I'm talking about. Alright, Denti's up next.
Where's Scrog going?
Checking out the raffle for the controller.
Grand Finals, Ally versus Dakpo. So far, this is the final match right here. Could potentially, because Ally has two games over Dakpo. Dakpo's from the loser's bracket, so it's not looking too good for him, but we'll see what happens. He's doing well in this match, though. Dakpo wants it. He said, I'll bring it back. Today's Smash.
You know what, man? I'm really down. My best friend got one.
Let's go check out the pizza.
Let's get some lunch. Award ceremony for Smash. Here it is. Sorry.
That's all of them.
Okay.
All right, hold on one second. I'm gonna make an announcement. Let me do it.
No, you can do it.
All right, guys. Here are our champions for EGL Dallas 10K Super Smash Bros. We have Oriel Ally. Second place, FX DFW Dakpo.
Shane, where are you? Where are you? What have you guys been in this picture?
What's up?
I need you to move back just a little bit more. Your legs are in the picture.
We are about to close registration. This is last call.
interested in the winner take all, cash only.
I'm not gonna spend $5 just to lose immediately, Chess, so it's really not worth it.
I like how he plays. He does a lot of things when I want to be able to.
If you are interested in the cash only winner take all Mortal Kombat 10 tournament, look for Tyler. He's in a blue shirt and has a clipboard. Cash only. Look for Tyler if you're interested in the winner take all Mortal Kombat 10 tournament.
My boy Zeplon was good. Yo, Jasm. How much is that worth that you just won from the raffle?
$250.
No, you gotta say it to the cameraman.
$250.
And what are your opinions right now, Matt?
I find it very beautiful.
You what?
I love it.
You what?
Very beautiful.
Except it has EGL 10K Dallas and that all.
Hold on, let me see. Are you serious? That's cool. Here, hold on. Follow up.
I'm shaking, Kayvon, so you should
have. Yeah, man, he's shaking, so excited right now. That's awesome.
That's a logo.
All right, well, congrats to this man for winning a $300 controller. Grog, what do you think, Matt?
I think it's very, I don't know the word.
Alright, cool. This man's lost for words.
Yeah.
Austin?
Why?
How you feel right now?
I had the balls to go talk to him first.
Oh, it's all good, man.
I
said, this man was going to share with you. This man's going to share with you. Alright, good stuff. Congrats, man. So, they actually have a bunch of games here. A bunch of consoles. As you can see, they got GameCube, Nintendo 64, SNES, Dreamcast. They have TV. He's got this cool thing, which is the combination system. Retron 5. I think you can play SNES, Sega Genesis, NES, and Famicom.
Yeah.
Some Game Boys there. PSPs, DSIs over there. Some more Game Boy games in there. PlayStation games. Right there's SNES. Yeah, NES. Crap ton of games right here. Yo, shout outs to 88 Yoshi Rocks, Yoshi Story, man. So got some more PSP, older games right here, Genesis, Wii games, PS3, yo, that burst limit, let's get a close up on that, yeah! We got a bunch of games here. And of course, the game that I've been eyeing for a couple of months now, I've been wanting this one. Right here. The Bible game. Yeah. Oh, one of my favorites, Budokai. Street Fighter, I think, controllers, yeah, game pads. An extra purple GameCube right there. This man's been eyeing a GameCube. Look at him. He said, I want it. I want to play Melee. Yeah. Once again, congrats to Ally for winning Smash Bros. For Wii U. did a fantastic job and got the $5,000 win. Good shit. Look at that. Hugging it out. Top two, Dacmo and Ally. There's Dante over there. Not bad. Dante's Infernal. Pretty good stuff. Yeah, as you can see, the whole entire venue is kind of empty now. I mean, they're cleaning out. MK over there is basically just gone. And there's half of it's gone for Smash. Oh yeah, Jasmine's brother. Justin Wong is not here today. Smash for Wii U only has a couple of setups right now. People can still play. And of course, can't forget the sponsor of this. Monster Energy, yes. Good stuff. Alright guys, thanks to this man right here, Shane, for hosting this entire thing. And yeah, it's probably going to sum up the entire tournament and entire vlog for it. What's up? Hey! Yo, hold up, hold up. Let's get a close up on that. That's what I'm talking about. I think I might get this. Wait, what is that? Hold up. Dragon Ball Z, what? Dragon Ball Z, Ching Chong Chang.
I love that. Family.
Yo, I'm getting that, man. Here, put that back. I might get it. I don't know. Alright guys. Here, hold up. What do you guys want to say to sum it up? Close us out.
Alright, I'll win in no time.
What do you want to say?
Fox lost.
Yeah, unfortunately Mega Fox. This man Mega Fox played phenomenally. Jasmine?
My best friend lost, so I just had a good day.
Very sad day.
Alright. Brother damaged.
Okay, that's enough of that. Alright guys, it's gonna close it out for this. Thanks for watching. And yeah, we'll end off on this pink binder. Bye.
Here's the ghost pepper burrito. Austin's eating it right now.
What if it's not even spicy, bro?
I mean,
it's
not. How's it taste? What? you don't have to eat all of it, man. Oh, yeah. He put down a 20, so you should be making $20 to eat all of it. Your eyes are red already. Holy crap. What? Rude. Dude, yeah, you're messed up. You're messed up, man. Can eat this burrito. He's dying right now. Let's take a look inside of it. Ooh. They put Fritos in there. Of course. Is it like the spiciest thing you've ever eaten?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
More spicy than the ghost chili fries that you ate from Wendy's?
Those suck.
Those suck. Alright, Austin, come on, man. I gotta get you finishing it. You got this. Can you breathe? Can you breathe?
Alright.
Is it choking? Oh my god.
It was not that
good. Well, Brad said you're probably gonna lose about 20 pounds from sweating so much.
You got to choose beef or chicken? Oh man.
Would you get beef?
I guess.
Oh god. Alright, good job. This man got a 20. Look at this man. Congrats, dude.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. Or not a long time ago, but a few months ago.